Hi, how are you?
Good, and how are you?
Good. So, I've got a beer, but it looks like this today. So, if you want one, if you're older than 18 years old, grab the beer, yeah. Hold it firmly. And while hold it firmly, pull it away from home. How you all doing? Good. Have you? Oh, good. Yes? Happy mouth. Why? How are you getting with yours? Because you're like 14 now, hey? Do you want me to find you one? And do you prefer male or female? Like a man or a woman? You wonder what I'm doing. You don't mind as long as they're the right family, you don't look at each other. Cool. And sometimes it's good to yes. And if you're really in love with someone, it's worth waiting for. Alright. I think Dan's your heart to meet him. If you want to know about that stuff. So you actually think the words down into your heart. Like instead of just thinking it in your head, you actually think down into your heart. Thank you. Never mind. That's right. That's right. That's from Cape. Well, originally that's where I met him. Yeah. That's right. And she's right. We're not really sure because like I got validated as Buddha a while ago in places like Thailand and stuff like that. And so now I validate as Buddha here and all kinds of different traditions, including the Tibet tradition as well. And Buddha Maitreya as well. Right. So that's happened a few so hours ago. Saturn is a few days away. And, you know, are we going to have a ceremony? Well, I don't know. I'm going, and we're going to see what's happening. But I probably won't be in. Big thing because we're like Buddhists, so we're just like we need to be humble all the time. So, yeah, I am a Buddha, and some others are as well. And yeah, and good to workers deserve their wages, and you'll have a miserable party and you'll spend time together. And hopefully we keep spending time together and yeah, there's so much to do and let's work. You know what I mean? Yeah. I don't, do you remember that? Yeah. That's huge. I remember that. I wasn't invited, I was specifically not invited, yeah. Yeah.
Well, I was gonna pull you over, but you just
don't use it. It's so cool that you remember. Thanks. Or did things like that? I can probably help with that because that's my property. You are now? Yeah. So you want a thing down to her and think, carry on. I know Krishna and Shiva are doing fast time there, and others who joined with them are doing a beast thing there. But so as I know, everyone who's like me that knows about me, there is. What I'm currently calling slow time with me, or those who are with me, are doing slow time with me as well. And I'll tell you from the last time they had a major obese thing called a scourge or invasion or whatever. It's me and ones who are with me who have survived, and I'm not completely evil, so I suggest you stay with me. So if any of you are interested, think down to heart to me, Terry, find out more information. So they're trying to do it everywhere. Yeah. Well, you know how they did hell holes and undead in me, yeah. See, most people don't do as well as me with that, so. Right. See, most of the other people that I saw them do that stuff to, and I tried to rescue them from it, tried to guide them away from it, but the ones that kept trying to do it, all before they died, completely freaking evil. You know, like you see them and your skin actually wants, and everything about you wants to crawl away from them. They're just like, right. So don't recommend doing what they want you to do. Just even so evil. Just can't even freaking name what it is. Just disgusting. And then they do more evil. Don't try to freaking study it. Just freaking don't join it and try to stop it. And at the same time. love you all very much. And in the program, I'm a lover. Talk to you in a minute.